the purpose of the arm speed drill is to generate arm speed. We want to position the athlete in a position where their feet are spread apart a little bit wider than their shoulders, with their front foot pointed at a 45-degree angle, slightly open. The coach will position themselves directly in front of the athlete and toss that athlete the ball underhand. We need the athlete to catch the ball with their fingers pointed up, so they're catching it with the fingers on top of the ball. That athlete is then going to go ahead and go into the circle of the throw, getting a downward action. We're going down, back, and up, getting into a position where the ball is pointing away from them, and then leading with the elbow. We also want to make sure that the athlete has good front side action with the glove. She's going to swim that glove towards the target. So as the athlete catches it, she'll catch it with one hand, go into the circle, glove side swims out, glove side swims back. The rotational phase of the throw happens, and as the hips get involved, it all comes together. We also want to make sure that we're exaggerating the extension in the throw so that an athlete's getting a great follow-through. Great follow-throughs reduce the risk of injury and also enhances velocity.